Hello everyone, I'm Mara Benitez, Library Assistant at the Seguin Public Library, and today I'll be teaching you how to make a paper crane. Paper cranes have traditionally become a symbol of peace, love, hope, and healing. You can make paper cranes in all different colors and sizes. Legend says that a person who makes 1,000 paper cranes will be granted one wish. To get started, we'll need a square of paper. Fold your square in half from corner to corner, making a triangle. Open it up and fold the opposite corners together, forming an X in the center of your square. Flip it over so that the creases make it sit up like a pyramid. Fold it in half, edge to edge, then open it up and fold the other edges together and open it up. Now flip it over and set it square in front of you. Take the two side creases and gently pinch them closed, then together. Where they meet in the middle, you can lay it flat like a diamond. Turn it so the open ends of the diamond face you. Fold the two topmost wings of the diamond to the center, carefully aligning the edge with the center crease. The more precise you are with your folding, the easier the next few steps will be. Fold the diamond tip down over where those flaps meet, creasing well. Open your last few folds back up. Then lift the top layer of your folded diamond, gently opening it up to the crease made by the tip of your diamond. As you lift, the edges should start to fold in on their own. You can help guide them up carefully, aligning them to the middle and folding them flat to make a long diamond. Flip it over and do the same, folding the wings of the diamond into the middle, holding the point down, and opening it. You should now have an elongated diamond. You'll notice the bottom point is split into two halves. You want to take one of these halves and carefully open its side edge. Use your thumbs to pop the point of it up and back, then fold the halves together, creating a peak to the side of your diamond. Do the exact same on the other side. It should now look almost like a crown. Now take one of the points and repeat the same process you used on the halves to create a head on one of our points. Use your thumbs to gently pop the tip back and down, folding the sides in to hold it in place. Pull down the middle points into two wings and you have a crane. If you pinch the front half of the bird and tug the tail gently, you can make it flap its wings. Thanks for watching! Check out our library's collection of origami books for more paper folding inspiration. If you like this video, be sure to subscribe to our YouTube channel and keep an eye out on our social media for more activities and crafting tips, tricks, and ideas.